at John's again, and the base is done, the first level of the branching is done, and the second layer is almost complete. We've got one branch in, one branching that needs to be have all the cross braces put in, but that's the tree as it stands. And one, two bits are totally complete, and that bit's obviously totally complete as well. And this one needs the cross bracing in, putting in. So you can see in here, there's lots of bracing needs to be put in. Whereas on these ones, bracing's done. So that's all tacked up. It still needs to be welded, but it's working pretty good. And the trunk's over there, so you can start to get a size of the thing in here. It will touch the entire roof, so it can't be assembled in the workshop anymore. And there's John hard at work.
Hey.
Hi, John.
Hi.
My kid. The next bit, there's going to be nine. Where's my hand gone? There's going to be nine bits that come off here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One on the other side. 6, 7, 8, 9. So the next bit's pretty labour intensive. Is it 60 cross braces between each bit, John?
Yeah, something like that.
So. About 540 cross braces on the next level up. So all those people that want to come down and help, please come down. Especially Matt and Ben.